20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something that is removable on a Mr. Potato Head.
The eyes.
Name a creature that is known to carry disease.
Rats.
Name something you've accidentally dropped in the toilet.
My phone.
Name a position on a baseball team.
Runner.
Name something Canadian kids do outside in winter.
Play with the snow.
Yeah, play with the snow. Name something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head. You said the eyes. Survey said.
Woo! It's okay.
Name a creature that is known to carry disease. You said rats. Survey said.
Woo!
Name something you've accidentally dropped in the toilet. You said your phone. Survey said.
Woo!
Name a position on a baseball team.
Oh.
Yeah, back to reality. You said runner.
I don't know what the...
It's okay, I know, it's a rare sport. Not a lot of people watch it.
Oh my God.
Survey said? Name something Canadian kids do outside in winter. You said play with snow. Survey said? All right. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Come on out, Nelly. All right. All right. A little bit of work. A little bit of work. Selma got 84 points, 116 points for $10,000. Very doable. I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and if there's time, I'll get back to it and read the question again. Okay, it's tough for this time. We're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
To remind everyone of Selma's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head.
His eyes.
Try again.
His nose.
Name a creature that is known to carry disease.
Mosquito.
Name something you've accidentally dropped in the toilet.
A ring.
Name a position on a baseball team.
Receiver.
Name something Canadian kids do outside in winter.
Hockey.
Oh. All right. It's okay, it's okay. We're gonna do our best here.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Name something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head. You said the nose. Survey said. Number one answer. Nose was number one answer. Name a creature that is known to carry disease. You said a mosquito. Survey said a rat. A rat. Number one answer. Name something you've accidentally dropped in the toilet. You said a ring. Survey said. Oh, I would have thought more. Phone. A phone. Name a position on a baseball team.
It's gonna be there.
You said? You lost the Expos and now you just...
Yeah. Don't
no
watch
idea
it anymore.
What's going on. You're like, I don't care. Expos are gone. I do not watch. And neither does sister-in-law. Yeah. Turn the channel every time. Now it's going to cost you. Survey said? Pitcher. Pitcher.
Pitcher.
Number
pitcher,
one. You'll remember pitcher. That
I'll
the
remember
rest
it.
Of your life.
Yes, I will.
We need 59 points. Name something Canadian kids do outside in winter.
Oh, come on.
You said play hockey.
Come on.
Survey said.
Please.
Toboggan. Toboggan or sledding, number one answer. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.